I'm about to nut on missing second free throw. Let's go.
Come on, bitch. Step to it. I dare you. Let's do this.
Yeah, back up. Back up, or you better give me 3 feet. Give me 3 feet. All right, take that as soon as possible. Would you stop your damn sniffling, son? Fuck up, Bart. Fuck up. I'm not really thinking about Sol Flores when she says, I don't like New York, and wearing that dumbass Philadelphia Phillies t-shirt. I'm not really thinking about Jaden Miller when she says, don't be mad at me, and wearing that dumbass Sasha Banks t-shirt. This ain't right. Take your hands off of me. Do you realize who I am? What are you looking at? He doesn't get the second one. He's off on the second, and he can't hit the second. No good on the second free throw. Second free throw, no good. That one misses. That one is no good. We need to talk. Not in front of Tate and now in the living room. And I'm not playing. Yo, exactly. What the fuck happened the other night with you and Stu? You think shit is a joke? You see, I don't want my son to have to see me act like this. But what type of motherfucking example are you trying to set for that little boy sitting at that kitchen table? I'm really giving some serious thought to taking my son and moving to my mom's. Because I can't take this hustling shit and this bullshit that you're putting me through. I am upset. You always can count on me. The question is, can I count on your ass? Let me choose missing second free throw. Think about that one. About that time. Ah!